Hello there, unfortunate audience. My name is Alterio. It has been... Sorry if there's a bunch of noise happening right now. I'm moving. It has been a long fucking time since I've done an episode. Around like a month or two. I am so fucking ready. We are back, baby. Welcome to Pseudo Gorilla. I know it's not the name, but I kept misreading it as it. It's Pseudo Regalia. But I call it Pseudo Gorilla. I'm so fucking excited because I bought this game like 2 months ago and I haven't had the chance to record it, but now I finally have time, so let's do this. The gamepad doesn't work, no. Okay, so I've tried it. No, the controller is not working. It works with Steam. This game does not recognize it, so I guess we're doing good old keyboard and mouse. That's fine. Whatever, it doesn't. I don't really mind, as long as it's, you know, workable with keyboard and mouse. If it's a 2D platformer, my god, that's torture. But since it's a 3D, I think it's gonna be fine. Also, I might note, I didn't read up on anything about this game. I don't even know what fucking genre of game this is. I think it's a Metroidvania, but I wasn't sure. I'm not sure. I wasn't sure. I wasn't sure back then, I'm not sure now. Whatever. Oh, it's a bright light. Jesus. My god. My god! So, welcome to the 18 plus version of Steam. Oh my god, what the No, it's a 3D platformer? Ugh, I wish the controller was working right now. You can get the plugin for Windows that makes it think it's an Xbox controller. Shove your fucking things, your little programs, you can go ahead, you can shove them up your ass. Like an Al Capone said, that's... Wait, no, that's what I'm going for. Like Al Capone said, you can shove it up your ass. Okay, so it's a very floaty game is what I'm noticing. I do like the fact that you can immediately jump once you hit something. That's nice. Who are you? Speak. But who's this guy? Who's that guy up there? Is that your friend? How do I speak? E, okay. Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to fall out of my cage. I hope the princess won't be upset with me. Pussy. Rebellion! Kill them all! It's a French Revolution, motherfuckers. Off with the head of the king. Off with every- You know what? Fuck it. They don't deserve it. Off with everyone's head. Oh. That's a feature. I can't crouch. I can only jump. What a shame. I can't attack- Trust me, I'm not sure what this one's supposed to be. I just shit my pants. Dun-dun-dun! Dun-dun-dun! I don't know why. I'm not sure why that's there. There's a bombable wall. Oh, Q is the fucking crouch button. What the fuck? Why? Huh? So Q plus space equals get the... Okay. No, that makes sense. Is there any other buttons I should know about? Does G open your wallet? Does F open the... Does F open the economy inventory? Are we slaves? That's what I'm getting at so far. Because everyone that looks like us is in cages. We must be an adult slave or some shit. Wow, what a way to start a story. PG-13, you're in slavery. Huh? Gangle, what? Dreambreaker. X button / left click. Boy, I have an X button right here that it doesn't fucking work with. Hold B / F key to heal, huh? Attack freely while moving and vanquishing foes. Hitting enemies will build up magical power. Do you use it? Okay. Ah, so I guess this is my wand. I mean, my sword. So I can use it while I'm moving. And if I hold it, I heal. Or some shit. No, if I hold F, I heal. Or some shit. Or if I hold E, I heal. Or some shit. Something like that. It's like Hollow Knight. Except Hollow Knight was good, and this game's bad. Why? Because I said to- Actually, go back. We gotta do some environmental fear. Welcome to game! Is Gregory a purple cat?
My name is William, after I kill kids.
But judging by the fact that there's a lot of the same looking types of blade, I'm gonna guess that this place manufactured these blades, and then they got one that was right, and they said, fuck it. They didn't want it anymore by that point. They researched gunpowder, they didn't need it, and they gave up. And they just left it there for anyone to pick up. Ah, I see, so we can break up. You see, no, okay, yeah, this is a Metroidvania, because why would we be going back? An enemy! Fight me, you monster! You cannot defeat me! You cannot defeat me! You cannot defeat me! You cannot defeat me. You cannot defeat me.
Let me do it for you.
He wanted to die. That was his plan. That was his point in life. He's literally just there to fucking die. I go in, I kill him. Also, this is apparently inspired by PlayStation 1, which... Or N64, one of the two. I think it's N64. It looks... The textures look like they're N64. It doesn't look like PlayStation textures. I guess it's an XP thing. Ah, it's a save. It reminds me of Bug Fable's save system. Oh, I miss that game. I was gonna do a review on it, but then the script was like 5 years long, and I did not want to bother doing all that shit. Can I free my friends? No. Yeah, see? They look exactly like us, except we're cooler and have tits or some shit. I'm not sure what the difference is so far. We should both be in chains. No one should have freedom. Ah, the land of liberty. America. Where everyone is free. Except black Jews, gays, whites that aren't completely white. Ah, yes, America. I love American policies. I love America. I love America. I don't know. I love America. What can I say? I love not modern day, but 1800s. Yeah, baby, 1800s America. What's the perfect era in American history? I'm not saying it for no specific reason. I'm just saying it because it was an interesting point in history. It is a lot of great, interesting people. So I'm not saying it's because slavery was alive or anything. Don't be ridiculous. Listen, all I'm saying is that when I voted for Lincoln, I fought when he meant free slaves, not free slaves. I'm just gonna say it right now. All right, there was a massive miscommunication. It's why I'm no longer a Republican. I turned Democrat. Tell me, if you don't understand that joke. My God, I'm not gonna fucking explain it. Do some damn history lessons. I like how I can't crawl. I can't crawl. Crawling is an ability that must be discovered. Like walking. We invented the wheel thousands of years ago, but it took us hundreds of years to put them on a horse or some shit. I don't know, something like that. What is this? Slide. Ah. Q on the ground to slide. Gain a boost of speed. Slide on some attacks. Some attacks, but by itself, an incomplete technique. Oh. I see. This is my speedrun strat. Guys, I found my gaming chair, baby. Let's go. Okay, no. We gotta do some game theory. Game theory. I think this was a place where they put a bunch of birds. YouTube better not fucking, like, strike me down for, like, showing nudity or some shit because they think the character's ass is naked. Listen, YouTube, I'm just gonna say it right now. It's the game designer's fault for making it look that way. I'm not a furry, I swear. I'm not a fucking furry, alright? Let's get this goddamn clear, alright? Anyone watching this, I'm not a fucking furry. This game was on sale. On sale. Let's make it clear. Was on sale. Oh shit. Hey guys. That guy's tired. That guy's tired. That guy's tired. These people are fucking lazy. Whip them. That's how you get them to work well. I can't talk to them and them. This isn't Majora's Mask. That reminds me. I want to play Majora's Mask. Actually, never mind. I don't. I just remembered how fucking annoying that game was. Because to get the like the cool overpower, so you gotta waste 500 years of your life, man. Oh, I can speak to this guy.
Your disguise is paper thin, but it'll fool most of them. Not like it matters, you're stuck in here like the rest of us now. No getting past strong eyes.
Disguise is thin? What am I supposed what? What the fuck am I supposed to be disguising as? The rest of you? God, I don't wanna be associated with the poor! I'm like a billionaire, I don't wanna be associated with these people. Don't fucking talk to me. Don't even talk to me. Just don't associate with me. Don't even speak to me. As long as we're in the same room together, we can't be friends. As long as we're in the same general area, we can't be friends. Now, I'm 90% sure we have to get a key. I'm 90% sure. I'm not sure about this, but I'm 90% sure. Or we do some platforming. Yeah, we do some platforming. Check this shit out. Huh? Yep. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Yep. Uh-huh. Yep. Got it. One thing that pissed me off, my god, it pissed me off so much. I was watching Help Wanted people play Help Wanted because I'm not gonna pay $900 for a singular fucking game on VR. It pissed me off how many people just didn't understand, like, the most common fucking sense things. Like, they couldn't mix colors to get green, for example. It's like, how do you not know that? You put fucking red and blue together, you get green. Is that all you do? Ow. Wait, I gotta heal. I think I'm 90% sure I have to get hits in before that happens. Ugh. Get this! Take this! Ow! Oh my god, you can lose your sword? That's awesome! Ow! No, I'm 90% sure I'm fucked. Oh my god, you are strong eyes, huh? Check this shit out. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Now, how do I heal? Oh, that's how I heal. Got it. I hold up. Yeah. It is. This is like Halloween. Hey, buddy. Oh. Yeah, buddy. My tits! My huge rocking tits! If you want to seduce my daughter and her awesome rocking tits, you must beat Game of Thrones, huh? How the fuck are you supposed to beat a show? Oh, fuck. The only white privilege I see is this sword. I'm beating a black dude with a white sword. It's white supremacy, guys. Come on. Isn't it obvious? Ooh. Oh, you see, it didn't kill me that time. I'm going to die. You left yourself opening for a weakness. Ah! My sword! But I'm still alive, motherfucker! I never die! Let's go, baby! Round two! I'm ready for you this time, buddy. I'm ready for you this time. Oh, I saw a wizard there. Is that Gandalf the Black? Now you don't want to dribble balls that nobody can see! Why do I still have my controller on me? I just realized I have my fucking controller on my lap, like I'm gonna fucking use it. Oh, you nearly got me there, boy. You nearly got me there, boy! Buddy! Yeah, bada. Oh, God. Now I must say, that's not very nice of you! Yeah, bada. Oh! Oh, you nearly got me, you old chap! Good show! Give me my sword back, you absolute disgusting disgrace of a human being. Oh god, good show, chap. I do appreciate your skills in combat, I surely do. Oh, I keep touching you, that's a motherfucker. Yeah, bada. He did something. I'm healing, hold up. Don't attack through the walls, you dick. Okay, here. Do it again. I touched you! Do you like the fact that I keep touching your chest? Oh! Good show! Jolly good show! Hold up! Oh. Golly, jolly good show, old chap. I do declare that the suit vested gang! Oh, I'm part of the vest gang! Oh my god, I just realized I am part of the vest. Look, I got a vest! Vest is best! Let's go! Of course, that's how I won. The vest gang won again. If you don't understand, if you wear a vest in real life, you automatically get 3 times as many bitches. So pull a Chris Chan. Go up to your mom with the vest and start fucking her. I dare you. Do it, motherfucker. I am a bad fucking influence. I'm gonna get committed for a crime one of these days. Anyways, I got a key. Can I talk to this deviled pair? Hello, fellow vest wearer! Let's see if you speak. No. I got past strong eyes. Was that not strong eyes? I'm like 90% sure he was. I killed him. I killed someone. Who did I just murder? Oh, I see. So we're a slave. We're definitely some sort of captive. I'm not sure exactly what kind of captive, but we are definitely some sort of captive. Castle Sansa. I thought we'd be outside, but we're still indoors. No. So we're part of a cat world or some shit. The cats are on the overlord. You see, this is why I kill every cat I see on the streets. I just go up to them, I snap their necks. You could do it, dude. There's no law against it. You could just go up to cats and snap their necks, dude. It's crazy. Do it right now. dude, I'm not joking. I'm not kidding you, dude. You could just do it.
Hey, man.
So hello, fellows. Vestvera. How are you doing today?
The crystals are pretty nice, right? They make me feel safe. I think I'm gonna lick it. I bet it's full of minerals.
So we're some sort of machine that runs off minerals. We're not actually a furry.
Oh, thank God.
Just in. Furries have made furry robots.
No!
Why would you do this to me?
Then you ruin everything. Furries ruin everything. I'm pretty sure they were the cause of the Holocaust. Hitler was a furry. There. Any furry in modern day is agreeing with Hitler. What is this? Indignation. High power gives you increased combat abilities. Upon reaching power level 2, you increase the range of attack is extended. At level 3, your damage is increased. This is reset upon spending it on a heal.
Ooh.
So I either get better attack or better heal. Ah, it's a trick. That's interesting. The better you play, the literal better you do. My God. Okay. But let's do some lore. Let's do some lore, alright? I've got an idea for lore.
Oh my God, yep, it smells like ass. Guys, I've got a game theory. Game theory. There's poo-poo up to people's bums.
What the fuck was that all about? A sword just randomly tried to murder me. I'm literally like Julius Caesar.
Ow.
Oh, I'm literally like Julius Caesar, guys. It's not fair. Everyone's stabbing me in the back. What does this lead to? I bet nothing, but I just want to see.
Ah, nowhere.
Incredible. I'm so glad there's not fall damage in this game. You also don't. You do not have to. I'm guessing if you lock onto an enemy, it aims your attacks to their direction.
Ah, see, I knew that's what it was gonna be. I had faith in the bubble. God damn it. I was 90% sure that's the gimmick that this area had.
I find it interesting. What are we supposed to be? I'm guessing some sort of goat. Do we stand like a human? Nah, we see we got the bent legs backwards. That means we're a goat. It's automatic proof towards that department.
What the fuck? What Victorian era bullshit is this? What Victorian era bullshit is this?
Cockamamie Victorian era.
Cockamamie Victorian era. I mean, spout as many words as you can. Eventually, one of them is bound to be fruitful. What the fuck?
Okay, no. Okay, that was ability of the bubble. That was not my ability. That was the bubble's ability. I understand now.
That is okay. That's strange. Okay, that's weird.
Oh, we are outside now. Ah, see, there's trees and well.
No, we're underground. God, how many fucking indie games take place in the- It's because they're too lazy to do a sky. Also, I swear I was not trying to do a fire shot, alright? I was looking up, goddammit. This game does not have a scroll mouse.
What do you say?
The princess used to love.
Used to love. Okay, no, just end the sentence there. The princess used to love having afternoon tea here. Before she was brutally murdered by a spring trap suit.
Huh?
In 1983.
Huh? What? Why are we doing a crossover?
But the handmaiden has run out of her special ingredient. I guess the princess doesn't really want anybody else's tea.
Oh, so the princess is alive. I guess we're killing the princess.
Unfortunately, it is 20 minutes. I think that's a good place to stop it right now. We've gotten a decent amount of progress, or at least what I assume is decent amount of progress. So next time on Pseudo Gorilla, yes, I'm gonna call it that because I did Pseudo Regalia does not sound right. We're gonna be exploring the castle and hopefully finding out who the fuck this princess is and who the hell she thinks she is if she can put me in a cage for 40 years. Actually, we came in a mirror. So yeah, I'll see you guys next time when we enslave the rest of these vested folks. Listen, they're nice and all, but I have a weapon and they don't. And as history has shown, the guy with the weapon usually wins. So I'll be ready to. I just realized I have to make fucking art of this character for the fucking series thumbnail. Why did I pick this? Bye bye. We're ending it here. I'm not a fucking furry. Don't pull up with me on.